Here at the Department of Environment and Primary Industries, I'm a farm systems research scientist, and I'm also doing my PhD with the department and the University of Melbourne. I grew up on a sheep farm in Yark in northeast Victoria. I was attracted to my role here at Deputy because I saw it as an opportunity to help dairy farmers increase the wealth of their business. So I think for me it's really important to understand how a new technology or research discovery fits within the whole farm system rather than focusing on a single component of the system. For me, agriculture, it's my passion, it's my career, and there's nowhere I'd rather be. Agriculture is hugely diverse, so being flexible and being able to take opportunities as they arise, I've found to be really beneficial. I think sometimes that means stepping outside of your comfort zone. It certainly has for me, but it's definitely paid off, and I haven't looked back.